Stack is actually a browser for multitaskers, which allows them to navigate through internet much faster and organize their web content easily.
How does that work? Are you talking about, are you going to save me from all of the open tabs on my browser?
This is exactly what Stack does. It's a tabless browser. It allows you to have multiple web applications on the same screen while you're working and while you're trying to navigate through them. So you would never have to look for your tiny tabs and switch between them because you will have all your web content at a glance available.
Can I just do this with Windows? Can I just like collapse my Windows and have different sized windows that I navigate between?
You could do that, but it would take you a lot of time and effort because you would have to do it manually. Stack allows you to do it automatically and very intuitively.
How many different windows can I have open at a time?
As many as you want. And you could also group those tabs into stacks by categories or by pattern of usage. Then you could have them easily accessible with the shortcuts on your keyboard.
How are, is it, you're selling it as like a freemium model, I'm imagining, yeah?
Yeah, the basic functionality of Stack is free, just like in all the web browsers. However, we have already developed some pro features dictated by our most power users. And we started sales just 2 days ago, so it's very exciting.
Yeah, that's great. How much have you done in sales so far?
We have 10% conversion rate from our power users.
How many power users do you have?
We have like 1,500 power users, and we have already 150 sales in 2 days.
That's great. Congratulations. Yeah.
Thank you very much.
How much does it cost?
It costs $4.20 at the moment. However, we are adding more functionality to Stack Pro, and it's going to be more expensive later. However, for the users that subscribe right now, the price will stay the same all the time.
How much data are you collecting on what people are on sort of what people are browsing and what they're looking at?
We're not collecting any data and we're not storing it on our servers. It all happens on the computers where the program is launched, basically. However, we are conducting surveys and trying to understand our users, trying to ask them what they use most of the time and how can we help them to achieve more in a shorter amount of time.
And is this primarily for like mobile devices and iPads, or is this also for my desktop and laptop?
It is actually currently available only for Mac. Actually, TechCrunch last year was the first validation of our product because we were selected as a top pick, and we got very good exposure and wonderful feedback on how to improve the product.
All right. Well, I'm super excited to use it. Thank you so much for taking the time today. I appreciate it.
Thank you very much.
And it's a pleasure to meet you, sir.
Pleasure to meet you, too. Thank you.